Yeah, I'm gonna list parts of the animal cells. I'm gonna name them till I can't no more. I'm gonna transcribe DNA in the nucleus. Then I'm gonna transport that to the ribosomes.
I got the ribosomes in the RFER to translate RNA to proteins. Proteins modified by Golgi, then exported into vesicles. No chloroplast in sight. You can keep them plant cells. Capsule ain't here either, but I always have mitochondria too.
Turn ATP into energy. ATP into energy. Cells rely on energy. Rely on energy.
Nucleolus holds the genes in the form of chromatin, contained by the envelope, also called the membrane. The nucleus is essential to eukaryotic cells. These cells are the most complex, but no type of cell is the best.
Animal cells have membranes. Have membranes. The membranes are a bilayer. Till I can't no more. I'm gonna take macromolecules to the lysosome. I'm gonna break them down until I can't no more. Heads up, tails down, living like a bilayer. Left of permeability protects from foreign invaders. Cytoplasm in the membrane contains the cytosol. Cytosol excludes the organelles, though. Got no stress, I can learn all that. Cell parts ain't that bad, we can kick on back. Wish I could do this all day in Bruning's Hall. Yee-haw, y'all.
Yeah, I listen to the parts of the animal cells. I